I should add that we had organized that in memoriam of Professor Masao Yamaguchi, who was a very prominent Japanese anthropologist and very colorful man. Also a noted semiotician who had been for long vice president of the International Association for Semiotic Studies. He visited Toronto and the Toronto Semiotic Circle several times during his long career. And he was a very stimulating and energetic and I would say very un-Japanese scholar, and he was making it a point of breaking the Japanese taboos when he was appointed president of Sapporo University. The first move he did was to declare that any students, graduate or undergraduate, could visit him anytime in his office without an appointment. And of course, the academic establishment said, oh, what? So that was the type of man, and he was a very good friend. We celebrated, the Toronto Semiotics celebrated in, I don't remember which year, but we can find out his dates of his birth, his 60th birthday in Toronto. We had a special event for that. So he was close there, and we decided just to honor his memory by setting up that discussion. So I think that I have covered the basic things. I must say that we are grateful to the University of Stockholm, who has allowed Professor Peter Jackson to come us without forcing our budget to go in the red. The French department, St. Michael College, who have all made a little contribution to make this event possible, because we have, of course, to have the expenses of the recording, we have also these sort of things.